The Philippine authorities' efforts to ramp up the country's COVID-19 vaccination program have come under fire after environmentalists criticized the planned construction of a mega facility that will impact an urban forest in Parañaque City, Metro Manila. Last month, the country's pandemic task force approved the proposal for the mega facility's construction at Danayong Pilipino. But construction has not started amid a standoff between the NPF and the task force. Gregory Bueta, a professor of Environment and Natural Resources Law at the Ateneo de Manila University School of Law, said that although there is an urgent need to roll out vaccines, creating such a facility will affect the coastal forest with beech forest species in Parañaque, Las Piñas, and towards the outskirts of the capital with irreversible environmental impacts in the long run. This recent development poses the question, what should the government prioritize? Is it the construction of a mega vaccination site that will maybe benefit a lot of local citizens, or the preservation of the remaining forest area that houses around 177 bird species? What kind of environmental impact assessments were missing from the report? And if you were the decision makers, what decision will you make, or what alternatives will you propose?